by the band Clash. It was originally released as a double album and came down by CBS Records in January 1980. Clash recorded the album with producer Guy Stevens on Westlake Sound Studios in London during August, September, November, following a change in management period. Writers Block were songwriters with John McJones from a traditional punk rock and a new post-punk aesthetic. London Clash reflects the band's growing interest in styles behind the punk roots, including reggae, rockabilly, ska, New Orleans, R&B. So they took reggae, rockabilly, ska, New Orleans, R&B, pop, lounge, jazz, and hard rock, rolling into one, including social despair, employment, racial conflict, drug use, and responsibilities of adulthood. They rolled into one, and there's London Calling. The lead-off track was a top 20 single, outsold over 5 million copies worldwide, surviving platinum in the United States for sales of 1 million. I mean, when you think of Clash's London Calling record, the album really was the pinnacle of Clash.